June, we saw the passing of Breonna's law in Louisville that bans no-knock warrants and mandates the use of body cameras for officers serving search warrants. Tamika, does that give you a little bit of closure? And what does the passing of Breonna's law mean to you?
It means nothing for me to, I mean, when it comes to Breonna, because she's not, you know, it doesn't help her, but you get some comfort knowing, hoping that it'll save the Breonnas to come.